In this video, we will discuss the most important questions about nervous system. Nervous system is very important from the examination point of view because har exam mein isse related do ya teen question lazmi taur par puche jate hain. Liyaza aapne is video ko start se lekar end tak pura dekhna hai taki ye questions aapko achhi tarah taiyar ho jaye. To chaliye dosto shuru karte hain aaj ki video. Question number 1 is how many interneuron does the central nervous system contains approximately 1 trillion 100 trillion 1 million 100 billion so correct answer is option D central nervous system contain 100 billion interneuron Question number 1 the brain stem is composed of spinal cord axon and vertebra cerebrum and pons The medulla oblongata, pons, and midbrain, thalamus, midbrain, and pons. So correct answer is option C. Brain stem consists of medulla oblongata, pons, and midbrain. Question number 2. Nerve cells can send messages faster if they have many chromosomes, non-myelinated axon, many dendrites, myelinated axon. So correct answer is option D. If they have myelinated axons, they can send message at faster rate because myelinated axon conduct the nerve impulse very quickly. Question number 3. Which part of the brain is the seat of conscious activities? Limbic brain, brainstem, cerebral cortex, occipital lobe. So correct answer is option C. Cerebral cortex is the portion of brain where the conscious activities are controlled. Question 4. A large number of bundle fibers that connect the left and right cerebral hemisphere is called option A. Lateral sulcus, Broca area, corpus callosum, ventral sulcus. So correct answer is option C. Corpus callosum is a bundle of network that connect left and right cerebral hemispheres. Question 5. The diencephalon consists of thalamus and hypothalamus, pons and medulla, hypothalamus and limbic system, thalamus and limbic system. So correct answer is option D. Diencephalon consists of thalamus and limbic system of brain. Question number 6. When your finger accidentally gets caught in a door, the pain message is sent to your brain through medulla oblongata, motor nerve, sensory receptor, caffeine. So correct answer is option C. The message is sent to your brain by sensory receptors. Question 7. Which of these is a large part of your brain? The cerebellum, cerebrum, medulla, the pons. So correct answer is option B. Cerebrum is the largest part of our brain. Question 8. The division of peripheral nervous system that regulates your heartbeat is somatic system, muscular system, autonomic system, the skeletal system. So correct answer is option C. Autonomic system is the part of peripheral nervous system that regulates the heartbeat. Question 9. The material in the brain and spinal cord which contain axon and myelin sheath of nerve cell. White matter, gray matter, yellow matter, none of these. So correct answer is option A. White matter contain axon and myelin sheath of nerve cells. Question 10. The material in the brain and spinal cord which contain the cell bodies and dendrite of nerve cells is gray matter, white matter, brown matter, yellow matter. So correct answer is option A. The material is known as gray matter which contains cell bodies and dendrite of nerve cells. Question 11. In which portion of the spinal cord do the interneuron lies? Cervical enlargement portion, lumbar enlargement portion, gray matter, white matter. So correct answer is option C. Gray matter contain the interneurons present in spinal cord. Question 12. The embryonic hindbrain gave rise to which structure in the brain? cerebrum and basal ganglia, diencephalon, midbrain, cerebrum, pons and medulla oblongata. So correct answer is option D. Embryonic hindbrain gives to cerebellum, pons and medulla oblongata. Question 13. Which portion of the brain maintain the homeostasis by linking activities of endocrine and nervous system together? Thalamus, hypothalamus, pons, medulla oblongata. So correct answer is option B. Hypothalamus is a connection between endocrine system and nervous system. Question 14. Which of these nuclei is not located interiorly within the medulla oblongata? Cardiac center, respiratory center, vaso center, reticular formation center. So the correct answer is option D. The center for the reticular formation is not located inside the medulla oblongata. Question 15, jo ki aaj ka last question hai. Which structure would not be innervated by the sympathetic nervous system? Skeletal muscle, glands, smooth muscles, cardiac muscle. So correct answer is option A. Skeletal muscle is not innervated by sympathetic system, rather it is controlled by parasympathetic nervous system. तो ये थे 15 मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस अबाउट नर्वस सिस्टम. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको